Take a look at this man. He was 33 years old when a condition called retinitis pigmentosa robbed him of his sight. Now, at the time, there was no cure. But now, more than 30 years later, modern medicine took a page from science fiction and created a bionic eye for people like Larry Hester. Now, he has been wearing this one for almost 2 years now. Leslie Mouton shows the moment doctors turned on Larry's bionic eye.
See what happens, all right?
Okay.
So 3, 2, 1, start stimulation.
Yes.
Can you see?
Oh my goodness.
Wow, can you see, Larry?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Can I give him a kiss?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Wow.
Now Larry Hester and his wife Jerry revel in experiencing a world he hasn't seen in more than 30 years.
We're like little kids, you know, with that experiencing things. To see a napkin is exciting. To see a hot air balloon illuminate, that's over the moon.
The bright lights flashing from the fireworks, truly incredible.
This gift of sight happened when Duke University eye doctors implanted an electronic stimulator on Larry's left retina. It's connected to special glasses equipped with a camera that sends light signals to Larry's brain.
What this device does is it bypasses those diseased cells and stimulates the remaining healthy cells to allow the patient to see something again.
The device is called a retinal prosthesis device. It doesn't restore Larry's full sight. He can only see dark and light contrasts and flashes of light. He can't drive a car, read a book, but what Larry can do are things many of us take for granted every day.
We're getting ready to go to bed and I go around and I'm able to turn the lights off because I know they're on.
So I can see them.
I can see them.
And a greater appreciation for the simple things in life is another thing Larry and Jerry can now see.
Isn't that wonderful?
Leslie Mouton, KSAT 12 News.